Are you using sticky notes as reminders to get things done?
I invented post-its.
What about a to-do list? Maybe you're the one still carrying around a day timer. And are you actually getting the things you put on sticky notes and to-do lists and in your planner done? Of course you're not. So I'm Adam Smith, and let's get to this week's tip. If you really want to get things done, put them in your calendar. If you've got a reminder or an alarm buzzing your phone or dinging your computer every 5 minutes, you're going to get it done just to make the reminder or alarm stop, if nothing else. We talk about time blocking a ton in our previous content, and we even talk about nailing down our calendars to 5 minute increments when doing our contact management work. So why not continue that trend and put those to-do items in your calendar as well?
Ryan, you should make another appointment.
I decided my evening routine was going to consist of listening to one colleague or another's podcast.
Welcome to my very first video podcast.
Every evening on my way home from the office, so I put it in my calendar. I want to work out after I get home at night. So I put it in my calendar. If it's in my calendar, it actually gets done, and it will for you too. And of course, if you, your clients, or anyone you know is in need of a mortgage, if you want access to more quick tips, or if you want a copy of my book, Just the Tips, and if you want to find out more about our sales coaching program, you can text CORE to 63566, and it will ping you back that stuff. Thanks for watching, and make it another great day.